I'm second and fourth generation Japanese American. So on my mom's side, I am second generation Japanese American, which is also called Shinnikkei. And on her side, I grew up speaking Japanese. And on my dad's side, as a fourth generation Japanese American, we were affected by incarceration in our family history. And my grandpa was incarcerated at Heart Mountain.